Greetings! In today's video I'm going to look at some key stages of the future of Earth according to the life of the Sun or the stellar life. Now we look at the first stage. This is today, when Earth is full of life. And it is a very pleasant place for living, for being like us and animals and plants. That is when the Sun is at the stage of a yellow star. I have another video with the stellar life and stellar evolution. So yellow star is the next stage after protostar. And the star have just formed, or not just, but it is well developed. So when it is a yellow star, Earth will be full of life. But let's see, in the next 5 billion years, the water is evaporated. The water is evaporated and there may be still life on Earth, but this life will be quite evolved. Maybe there will be life underground, and the humans should have been moved on other planets. Now by that time probably Mars will be suitable location for living, because with the enlargement of the Sun, it will melt the polar caps. So this is when the star turns to an orange star, or this is the period between the yellow star and the red giant stage. So in 7.5 billion years, Earth is engulfed by the Sun, and it will be probably, or more likely, a picture from the hell. Fire everywhere and no water. So this is when the star gets a red giant. Everything will be burnt out and it will be impossible to live on Earth. Also Venus and Mercury should be burned out, and it is believed that if in this period the Earth do not burn out, the next 50 billion years the Sun will become a white dwarf, and when that happened, the Earth will be a cold and barren place. By that time, if something from our and next civilization remain, it will be possible to be discovered by any space explorers. That is for now. See you next time.